This is a 2016 HP EliteBook 840 G3, and in this video we're going to find out if this computer is still good, still relevant, and still usable in 2023. Let's jump right in. Now the one I have in front of me here today is a i5 6th gen 2.3 gigahertz CPU with 8 gigs of RAM. It's got an upgraded Western Digital SN550 SSD NVMe. Got 99% health status with 359 hours on the SSD. The SSD is clocking 2000 megabits per second read with 986 write, and the Wi-Fi card is giving us 866.7 megabits per second. So all around great specs on this computer. So first thing we're just gonna test is how fast this computer can navigate and do simple searches on Google Chrome. So let's just go cooking. That was pretty quick. Let's go houses. Fast. Let's head over to YouTube. It's moving pretty quick online. So I'm streaming one of my videos on YouTube now in 1080p at 60 frames per second. And it loaded pretty fast. I mean, it's playing pretty well. Let's do a graphics card test. This is a great way to test the internal graphics card of any computer. Stream 1080p or 4K, and while the video is streaming, minimize and maximize. Look for lag, look for hesitation in the graphics card. I mean, pretty flawless. There's a slight delay when I touch the button, but I don't see any video playback related delay, and that's very important. Now we're just gonna test out the sound. Sound is pretty good. Definitely good sound on this computer. I'm actually impressed. So now we're just gonna do a quick boot time test from power button to desktop. Now this computer is running Windows 11 on an NVMe SSD, so curious to see how quick we can get to the desktop from a cold boot. Mm-hmm. 20 seconds. Not bad for a computer from 2016. One thing that's really great about this computer is the backlit keyboard. Like, I mean, this computer has an incredible backlit keyboard. It's also super light and portable. Very, very thin for a computer of the time. We'll just do a quick sleep test. So the computer is fully asleep, and now let's just see how quick it can recover from sleep. Fast. So all in all, can this 2016 HP EliteBook 840 G3 still be good in 2023? I think it definitely can. It's fast, functional, lightweight, incredible design. The backlit keyboard is bright. The display is fluid. I think it's a really great computer. If upgraded, you can definitely serve the purpose for light to average, maybe even moderately heavy usage in 2023. Hope you guys found value. Hit that like and subscribe button and stay tuned for more in the future. As always, thanks for all the support and stay safe out there, guys. I feel like I couldn't really do this computer justice in this review because the client that owns it actually came to pick it up while I was filming this video. So I had to cut it short, but I guess that's just sometimes how the cookie crumbles. Really hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Next time I have this one in my workshop, I promise to do a more thorough, in-depth review. Happy holidays. Stay safe out there, guys.